aka Swanee. For a bit, the boys were snake bit, so they decided to change it up. Joe decided to use Swanee's St. Croix fishing rod with Datsun blade baits and Daiwa reel. And what do you know? On the first cast, here's what happened. Not happy with that camera angle? Don't worry. Swanee was wearing a GoPro.
We're good.
We're good? I don't think so, Swanee. Not only did Swanee lose the 49-inch muskie that was on the line, he lost the net too. But most of all, he lost some pride.